Studios. I am Mohit Mehrotra, an associated dialysis. So today I will be talking about the Pirate Bay case, Sweden. It is a landmark copyright infringement case involving the popular file sharing website. The Pirate Bay is a Swedish based website that facilitated the peer-to-peer file sharing, allowing users to upload and download torrent files containing copyrighted material such as movies, music and software. In 2009, four individuals associated with Pirate Bay, namely Frederick Nage, Gottfried, Peter and Carl, were found guilty by the Swedish court for aiding and abetting the copyright infringement. The court ruled that the Pirate Bay's operation enabled the users to share copyrighted content without permission, resulting in substantial losses for copyright holders. The defendant was sentenced to 1 year in prison and ordered to pay significant fines and damages totaling millions of dollars. The case garnered international attention and became a focal point in broader debate surrounding online copyright infringement, file sharing and responsibilities of platform operators.
Thank you.
Over the years, additional legal actions and domain seizures were initiated against the Pirate Bay in various countries, leading to intermittent service disruptions and changes in hosting location. The case raised questions about the effectiveness of legal measures against the online piracy and challenges faced by copyright holders in enforcing their rights against decentralized and resilient file sharing platforms. The impact and legacy of the Pirate Bay case extend beyond Sweden, serving as a precedent in similar copyright infringement cases worldwide and contributing to ongoing decisions on copyright law, digital rights and evolving landscape of online content sharing. So here views, I'll wind up the same, and if anyone has any doubt regarding the same, do let me know in the comment section. Thank you.